Dear ones, it is time of the final return of the goddess. The goddess spiral is the energy that is embracing the whole universe. It's embracing you, all your lives, all your bodies, connecting all the hearts together in one heartbeat of life. The goddess spiral is the creation of the new life, the birth, the key of life, the breath of life. And now we are in the final phase of the goddess return to the planet Earth to bring the final balance between male and female energy, that eternal peace may exist forever. Goddess spiral brings you in the eternal now, where the past, the present, and the future become one, eternal one. You will remember her. You know her. She's your mother. She's our divine mother. Everywhere, you can feel her in the air when you breathe in. You can feel her in the ocean. When you surrender to your feelings, you can feel her in the earth. She's bringing you stability. You can feel her in the fire. She gives you the light, the energy, the courage, the strength, the co-creation. And you can dance with her like the leaves on the trees are dancing. She's breathing with you. You can see her into the beauties of the nature. You can see her into the eye of your lover. You can see her into the eyes of the child. And you can touch her like the mother is touching the child and nurture the child. And when you touch each other with love, she's here. And like the dolphins are touching, she's there. And like the lovers are kissing, she's there. And like the children are smiling, she's there. Go and swim with her in the ocean. Breathe her through the air. and through the ether, connect with the stars. She's also there. You can feel the heartbeat. She's there. Your heartbeat is like hers heartbeat, the same as a planet, the same as the universe. Do you feel that heartbeat of hers, of yours, ours? As one. And now, I'm inviting you to the goddess journey. You can just close your eyes, make yourself comfortable, and just relax. Slowly bring the consciousness into this place, into this moment, here and now, and just relax. You can feel your feet on the ground, your spine is straight. Your breath is normal and relaxing. And slowly, bring the consciousness up to the source and feel and see and imagine brilliant golden liquid light is coming down above your head, and breathe in that golden light into your head through your crown chakra. Breathe the golden light around your head and feel how the light is pouring down through your body into every cell of your body, filling it with a golden light. And every breath bringing more light into your consciousness, into your body, into your cells. And light is coming down through your head, through your neck, through your arms, through your heart. Embracing all the inner organs and filling them with light. Breathing the golden light through your crown, down through your body and around your body, through your solar plexus, through your sacral area, to the base chakra. You are creating the golden column of light that is coming down through your body and around your body. and breathe in that light down through your legs to the feet on the ground. And you can feel on your feet the golden touch of the light. And more light is coming. The golden light down through your body and through your body and down through your feet. Through the layers of the Mother Earth, deeper and deeper and deeper to the center of the Earth. And with your golden roots, you are embracing Divine Mother Heart. You're embracing her heart with love, with a respect, with a gratitude. And you can feel her heart beat as yours. And the feeling of one. And she knows your essence. And her love is light blue energy. She's feeding you. She's nurturing you. She's embracing you. Breathe in her love. Like a light blue energy up to your roots, up to your feet, up to your legs, up to your body to the heart. Exhale out that love into your aura and send it up to the Father Sky, that energies may amplify. Can feel yourself like a bridge of light between heaven and earth. And now you invoke the divine feminine and divine masculine presence to enter in your body. You can call upon Goddess Isis, Divine Mother, and Osiris, Divine Father. You can call upon Shiva and Shakti, Lakshmi, Ganesha. You can call upon your own goddesses and gods, divine beings of light. And the goddess Isis is at the same time an Osiris giving you blessing. And now breathe in their union of love through your crown chakra, down to your heart. And in your heart, you can feel the threefold flame. On the left side is the flame of Divine Mother. On the right side is the flame of Divine Father, and in the middle is you, the child embraced with love of Divine Mother and with love of Divine Father. In this golden flame, and feel and see and imagine how this golden flame expands and embrace all your body and all your aura and create a sacred golden space of light where you can feel safe, protected, and loved. And in this space, you just surrender. You surrender to the golden spiral of light. And the golden spiral of light is coming down from the source. It's coming down anti-clock direction, entering through your crown and embracing your body, going in a spiral around your body. Golden spiral down from the source around your body, down in the spiral into the center of the Mother Earth, and you are the golden bridge for the Goddess spiral to anchor on the planet. To bring the balance for return of the Goddess. And you remember, your left hand is feminine Kundalini, and your right hand is a masculine Kundalini, and they're together. Dancing, goddess and god dance, crossing into every chakra like a DNA and going up to the crown where they're joined in one, and the spiral around your body is coming down from the source, grounding into the center of the earth, and your feminine and masculine Kundalini is dancing through your chakras, crossing in every chakra, meeting, looking at the third eye and going together into the one and balancing you, grounding you, and activate your DNA. Into the eternal dance of the goddess and god dance. In the co-creation with one. I am. That I am one.
And now we are ready for the second part of our journey, deeper into the unknown dimensions of the final liberation of the planet. We are going to create a vortex of liberation, a vortex of perfect balance and harmony between male and female polarities, an instrument of divine intervention on planet Earth. Allow yourself to open, to receive this blessing of intervention from above, and visualize a pillar of brilliant white light coming from the galactic central sun, descending through your body into the center of the earth. Brilliant white light emerging from the sky, going through you towards the center of the earth. Brilliant white light connecting heaven and earth. And you are aware and awake, and you feel that presence around you. Brilliant white light streaming powerfully from the galactic center into every cell of your body, every emotion, every thought of your being, and expanding further towards the center of the earth. You are the anchor of that light, the anchor of that mighty galactic presence. And you can visualize or feel or experience tiny little rainbow stars of liquid light scattered within this pillar of light. And as they become brighter and brighter, they activate the pillar of light. And as they do so, that pillar begins to rotate clockwise. And you are the presence of no time, the presence of eternal now, in the center, in the axis of that pillar of light. You are the stargate. You are the doorway. And from the innermost chamber of your heart, you can feel or visualize or experience a vortex of light forming, rainbow light. And that vortex of rainbow light is expanding. As it rotates, it is expanding outwards in all dimensions, in all directions, everywhere around you. You can feel that vortex of rainbow light rotating clockwise, together with the pillar of light, expanding outwards through your room, through your city or village, through your country, throughout the planet. And you can feel the presence, you can feel the waves upon waves of liquid light currents of that vortex of rainbow colored light expanding from your heart in all directions around the planet, activating and calling upon other points of light. You can feel that vortex of rainbow light calling upon the presence of all the ascended masters, all your spiritual guides, all the angels. And they are responding and connecting with you right now. And you can feel that rainbow vortex of light calling and awakening your soul family incarnate right now on planet Earth. your soul brothers and soul sisters. They came together with you thousands and thousands of years ago to this planet to assist in the liberation process. And now your vortex of rainbow-colored light is awakening them, calling upon them, and they are responding and connecting with you. And you can feel that rainbow vortex of light calling your soulmates and your twin souls around the planet. And they are waking up and responding and connecting with you. And as your rainbow vortex rotates, it connects with other points of light, with other vortexes, with other beings of light throughout the planet. And together we are creating a planetary network of light. And you can feel or visualize or experience that planetary network of light activating, pulsating with life, expanding throughout the planet. And as you breathe in the essence of that network of light into your heart. And as you breathe out the essence of your heart to the whole network of light. And you keep breathing like that. And each breath you take, you go deeper and deeper. And you can feel the whole planetary network of light pulsating within your body. You are becoming an embodiment of that liquid light. And just surrender to that breath. And you go deeper and deeper into the One. And as you keep breathing like that, all of the Ascended Masters are with you. All of your spiritual guides are with you. All the angels are with you. Your whole soul family is with you. Your soulmates are with you. Your twin soul is with you. You are breathing with the whole creation, together as one. And as you keep breathing, you can feel the pulse of the galactic central sun flowing through you, speaking to you in the language of light, awakening you, preparing you for the event. Your body and your soul are anchors for the event. Your body and your soul are pure channels of the presence of the galactic central sun right now, right here on planet Earth. Every cell of your body is emanating that presence of the galactic central sun in all directions. You are anchoring, you are grounding the pulse of the galactic central sun. And you are aware and awake and present in perfect balance of male and female, of goddess and god, united forever, never to be separated again. You are goddess and god alive. And slowly, you are becoming aware of your physical surroundings. You are becoming aware of the sounds around you, of how it feels for your feet to touch the ground. And yet at the same time, you are still the anchor of the pulsating light from the galactic central sun. And you slowly open your eyes and begin to see the world around you. And the light that you see is the light of the galactic central sun. And you are here and now as a perfect embodiment of that light. From this moment on, this light will stay with you forever. You are here and now, fully present, fully anchored, and fully connected with the whole universe, here and now.